Mwanchomo tegerali, omogo kwa kegimali tukulia nero abuwa simbwa tomweni imeye studio on a Valentine Day special ekero tusangit na hae asomuru tukuruka abuwa kiro mwogeni one ase studio tukulia nero niga chilege ato semi tuwe manye ama angina mamuna babo nyorosa baliba maite bintu wakari kukuli rabana jinyaroka gusi wamanyenga marange bintu mnevi ngocha vile vye tanana mwogeni one mwanchomo tegerali imeye studio niga nomweni wezi kwa sana igale umwagiri weli chiko wabarika kwa igirira ebi nabitalibike wabarika kuruwa nira abi nabitalibike igi nitu kingi nchwa kima ndao temkringa wabarika kwa mwune chevina mwungina nyoro wanyo kukaita kanyuno kalika wako ngonto ya mesabosa nkabuwa dikende era mwuri nwariga hango tuwele sirari
kakaki mwono kalikeli
kanyuno kalika wako ngonto nga tumaitu sivago kura
wasi konoko kwa shireli ya bani
wasi noko kajiku wa kajiku ayonzi kwenye manyaturi mwanchomo tigrili mwagini wanibu igu obirika kubumu wate niwe serikali obirika kubumu nyakirugube ikio mwikia power of mercy advisory ikio kibwate kiringe kinini yoko ene kinga obwene ngumanyi kanabole mwagini wane obirika kubumu na chivina e magistrate mwagini wane nigari umugiri weli chiko na wate company ekurumuna aboi savvy and company advocate tali ya yoka igari umosomu wengi nchwe igoro sana onyo kwa maeta li chiko tima itiwe sasi li chiko niliko somwa liyarelwa asinaro kwa somwa liyarali chiko tinko manya kulende igasoma te kwa university ya Nairobi igasoma chuo Nairobi na wate masters wetera century lichiko na wate amangana mangi ya igangereza bakana ngake mutu anlende na kikaura chobe kulende
ukolira igwate manu mujokorane
kingo kolira tali ayoka na chete school ya tabaka girls abantu baito ba tabaka mate watu ba minto manyanga one of the alumni kwa school ya tabaka girls no aliga iga school ya boroso na boi gondiga betika ukore school ya Kenya High kuru tabaka girls kwa Kenya High banyaruka batabaka gaza
batanga nyaruka ntu abana tuibuleta bashubati
kimeza
jikobura
okay ime ye studio mwanchomo tegerali tikamwaligani namo kabere musumati Regina Boisabi karibu sana baba
ndiye mama
karibu lyoka abantu baito mbiyabali
mbiyabali na na kwani ya banyagitinge ba minto na na batakiri Valentine ingia
by the way it is Valentine mungina nyoro Valentine tangen okogani no muntu maungeyo I'm the first person nere bonu the different person kwago kababa
nembo yamana baba buicha bi chukum kanelie parenting ingia bano yindi kibini jikati ba kong bali ko akindi nkuri muntu ako ikati ba buicha bi ikati nere muntu okuti
ko icho kwenyoira mbuye mono sakari bisano mungira Regina aso kunya libaga na kuika seito gaiga mungira nyore na tanga na kombolinga akanyundo kalika ko kongondo karamu eresera aso asekere tuli kotini kali nkanyundo go sinki kiri
yako no tinoko gechi ko
ekere e kot ya etiri totebe judgment gose e ruling kulingana niki na kilikia ringe sekot wano na wako nyoro vune enyundori kurukale na wewu waku oteva wano ikini kikiaeche tuanachire wano ige kubwati keve tayari tukiibu
okay.
Akini wano enyundori terimbe
ya
ya enyundori totewe wano it is like a status of power kere as a koti tali as a ya gosori
ali tuli gore dacheche mari
bono kelie ge koro kibuna e koti siku na machika ali uma itubune koti ego kwana bono lili ngali chiko kera e koti gasi no ko interpret lo bono kera korri determination bono enyu ndeli na bego symbolize authority ye koti kwamba amangana ali nge koti aende na ndo bono tuske uchibusio tata eriki na kende
undo nyako ya ichiwa aka kongwa ndo baka kabune ya
ya
wose goku ni ngorai
ke
mwote na hiya kili ukinga me
hawa ndo wako na chali ichiko wago choru yadi wako mwuri kusana ono mwoto wate issues joko gechu
na wako ra
kule ngita konyara wika wikaransa gambibina kere kuruko gambibina wako wo mwoto oko tegerera nandu mwoto wesigete nandu mwoto wate control ya emissions so nchevu nana kodile koti tinanya korora kasi umunachevina akubea
okay mwanchomo tegerali kwe gule kikima tuwa chakiri mulioka Regina Boisabi Leroni gachaga turakwana abirata dukubatika nabato manyi bwegoro sana aserichi ko no kwegerera mwane nyaruka ukwegerera ibyumbi byo kurwanirira abasubati no bwego manyi bwegoro anene e sector lietanene amangana abasubati litkulero tete turakwana iguru yo kurusi oborito matokura tokuruka sege songo abortion antabangirisa bumunanyo rosate banga obosoko ne kwata baba
Obosoko.
Eh. Iko ni nyaruka ke konyo ge kwebwaterania.
Roje ndabana mungina bwo mulisha. Ngamugate bagege dambagi ya community. Mwana nyaruka ge bwaterani. Tiri bosoko ngongo bwandalia. Bosoko wachiri.
Ayo na Regina akiregega atumanyinga. Bosoko bure guse lichi ko likari ko buno. Regina, tika ntura chaka litanga no mungina bwisabe nga. Eh okurusyo amalito. Okurusyo burito. Guanchere ni lichiko sen guanchere.
Okay. Ndiye mano ese lichiko constitution nere to ateti 2010 nande nero ere lichiko liguro kabisa. Bono konyora ese lichike lirie constitution chia tuko chinyinge sana. To chake ne atko 26. Ego teba very clearly una obogima ebo kuchaka at conception. Igo bono yale tegenduko kuru ku fetal rights. Yani umwana oli overe conceived. Neba tararwe kana are just cells. Tiliko charis. It means oyibono eseri chikori ya Kenya. Obeire.
Oino umwana ori moya wikabono tumaiti.
Iye obeire recognized. Nande oino monto muimu. Igo taligento. Oyi already no monto. Kwa manya kwenyora nande article 26 ya constitution ngotevere kero monto abuate right to life. Wano igo no monto ore moyo ibeiru. Nyueno li utara iburu ulenda. Kwa manya kwenyora wane ya tike ye ee kanete kurusi oborito.
Igo kurusi oborito ege kanete buru.
E kanete buve. Nande ego tewa oborito ibora rusibu ekero. Obogima buli ole muto buli at risk yani toda vez ento ke emergency treatment yetoke itake ko konyu obogima ose health yoli ole muto lakini obogima bu muto nywe no mwana uli musinini wamanya kwanyora chi atuko chi nyinge 158 to 160 atuko 228 mpaka article 240 chateva ekaru kurusi oborito nonde bwensi oli okubwatana nere
ora kubwatisi
neri go saline na sana yani in Kenya assembly chiko ama go sa kobabire ntubwate yendo tokoro ka felonies ama go sa yama bipi nande na arago attract chi sentence chire esu bifungo bire igoro
mna byogokwa
ebona kwamanya kwanyora ntubwate misdemeanors ekibono chikubwata petty offenses umuntara wakenyo ni fine sometimes ikutiko kuoni yako tebtu iranera genda kuchiali lakini bona abortion na mangana ye korusi oborito are felonies kwanyora umuntu uriura kwenyo ni sumu rusi oborito ago sibwe miaka 7 years Oko akende gago temno ta kwenda no nyororo wekonye. Nare nere okukurusi oborito obu. E sheria penalty yae. Koro kibuno okurusi oborito tali gento geke. Ago sibu obogima. Yani imprisonment for life.
Oli okurusi oborito?
Oli bono okukonya kurusi. Tote wene munyagitari kwa agenda. Oko tebi aera rabuti yango konye. Mechande bono okwenda ka ya elire oli ogukurusi maybe arabe ekwak na chiawe omunyagitari
na chiawe omunyagitari
chane abortion yakora we bona kwenda for imprisonment for life because onye tubu ati bantu bunabu muntu ta kwenda kurusi abortion ona yo kurusi abortion na yo musubati so
ayo
munyaruka na yo gosibu from 7 to 14 years imprisonment. So it shows that Richiko, apart from outlawing kurusi oborito, chi sentence chi kurusi oborito, taligento muntara ire una it is a misdemeanor. It's a felony. Igo bono kurusi oborito negente kebe sana. Abarende under article 43. mbale ba gote babuna bono kero muntu nabwate right to the best attainable standard of health bamanya gote babono that includes abortion bamanya ko argue that irenda serikali yeboneta kwena na contraceptives and they won't take a conya one to see abortion. We are both they arguing a caravan to make abortion illegal. One richico recorded one ego cora Abanta Bangabach Corusi Obolito illegally. Nanda one a corrigal Kenya Abantu Bakurusi over to the Kiri, every 40%. Abantuba so made it. Well, even experts about Tabuna in Kenya 40%. Abante bakurusi buto utata kiri. Nande se 40% yeye, 47 na habana chinyaruka, adolescents, teenagers. Kwa manya kwenyora inaia in Kenya, wanyolde buna 310,000 abortions are done. You can imagine.
In one year.
How many children be a kiri?
Hakuna habana
310,000. These are facts. Kwa manya kwenyora only 39%. Ya basubati bago tumia contraceptives. So it means eto bwata and save abortions in Kenya chire around 21,000.
Unsafe.
21,000. Chiri chichoko kwa back door. Kwa mani kwanyora 16% of teenagers are included in this 21,000. Which means we are also losing a lot of our young girls out of this illegal abortions. Nande 2,600 are dying kero mwaka.
Asing into abortion.
Because of abortion. You want to take a key abortion in Kirigen to Yeke. Kini rende, which is called Ilikanite. Abortion. Nande kare constitution ya rekoro osigu 69% ya ba Kenya mbate. Hebete mbata getipu igu abortion. Nyone se constitution. Iru osigu pi. Abantu baalenge go support ye baalenge 9% boka. Bali bata manyete sibale go 16%. But you can see aba Kenya abange nabo banchira nitene rijiko kuna lire kuna kwamba kurusi obulito nigenye.
Yeah. Engina tin se kobori abon abo ne rijiko riatete buya sana. Kere to go cheke gusi egenka culture wise nka yoko nyoranga. Ebisa kumbiro se culture nero tubete go se kumade kuna rijiko riwe itaba. I'm sure the constitution recognizes culture as a way of life. Culture yobantu bani mari bamenyere style gite ne yabo bakariko tamwa say toga mwanu mutangani bisakumiro ne gweta mangana yo nga the firstborn has to be aborted. Bono culture ne kyo swalinde ngutumekere asogorosia abortion buya usasuko nyitagura korenga ne lichiko.
Yeah, culture ere Kenya era anchire kurusio bulito ine kalche mbe nande itanchiru kia gara wane kogenda yani contrary unarichi kuri whatever nanda hawa ntaba baku nyago kwa naigo baku kwa naigo ya culture sometimes ngo nyorole ba whatever kuna nyue ngumbu wose international law and practice hawa subati bono banchiru sexual and reproductive health rights. Yani umubiru ono yo.
Mboko kurumono takitari.
Obwe naita kukunyunye contraceptives. Sarekali kigima ya kwa. Nandeka rako waveri multo ya agenda. Ya kurusi obulito buli. Lakini rende. When you look at the side effects. Yo kurusi obulito. I think a community. A sarekali. E kanisa chiskuru mbiya babuata ne bateme korora because togo tuara kurusi uburito onyo tubuati unwanted pregnancy igonkie ke kogera umuntu uchikonyoro mwana atatagiti
that is the question.
Yeah. Is it maybe a behavior, moral behavior yaitu ya chirenze? Is it contraceptives chitari available? Is it one of the culture chiyotheba? Maybe you montara theba mna unkivona ni nyoro mwana. Maybe my culture na weko alao ndusi obolito. So, esere kali kegima na webu enerete nande ntaite wakira Minto mbia mwana ya Minto FM, because through these forums esarekali probably can na ba ukwane raba nto through civic education babatevike gimai igoro ya this sexual and reproductive health rights and especially on the issue of abortion, and especially as it affects abana bake, because bono Kenyan tu aba jumbe mba tema koleta esheria agete ya tagete ku kota ya babuna umwano ndobwensi ure 10 years to 17 eserekali emwe contraceptives nande atuwa rebu na reproductive health rights chukurusi obolito akini ebile inyo ya chire parliament marange abantu banyekani because abande bakota ya ba if eserekali ekalegasi yae ensure that in the what a healthcare system irubia nechi kanisa chiso omika bisa igoro yo utainge jini illicit sex na chiskuru na jiri chiso omia abana babaitu ekarole from an early age paka ekarole cha kubumu subati yu mwanene kwa manyabuna na kiukweweka na kiukwerenda ekarole okokora ibintu binde na kina ande what are the consequences nande na kiriji koligo tebo kwa manganyo na intu community tobe responsible because bono wakonyo ora sometimes onyo no musubati buna inche maybe mbwena za kubu mugambio so illegal opinion iga alinka kwa nyo inche kabirange begete teribia wana wana baba keba baba subati bako iburu na wakonyo ora maybe they are looking up to me wakonyo ora I'm also not setting a good moral example and children will always copy the adults. So even as community, we need to be responsible for our actions. How do we behave in terms of moral values and how naki amangana ito kunyabeka? Because to kunyabeka we are, then you'll find amangana nyoya ya culture tawa swaimi. And these unwanted pregnancies ntogo chituara. So that one of the tige chiri lichikoli anchete. One, eso obuge mabomo swati, bore?
Asabi.
Bora asabi. And then amangana contraceptives naro na bwene teko tebu maybe because anya abana bachakira kwa sexually active barabake maybe it's high time to be honest to tebe at least let's expose them then to sex education so that tonyo gatagete kuchukora which we are not recommending but at least they should be able to prevent to prevent the unwanted pregnancy
ndaga ni kukubole maite songo za mbenzi kuja ligato bachaka I'm sure munora akanyuno kali kwa kongondira marange bono no ke maite bya ekero tote banga miscarriage na abortion nga kikegwe ikatura tabunga aigaro miscarriage yaring abortion singe njonga musuba dunwa za watanga aya na idina miscarriage ngarusi bolito kumbe kachita kanyu seki bibindu biri bawo kibanywa bya korwa nenda bolito bwarwa asinaro lichi koligo atanga wikiraga na kebunga tagitari tayo boko ene kenga ito za miscarriage wikiraga asinaro lichi koligo atanga yena abortion ye miscarriage
because ekerere miscarriage eibono nero richiko recognize miscarriage as one of the situations chikotaka emergency treatment maybe murito kwalenge kwa makonyori accident kera wakwera nyakitali banyora ke murito kwalenge mwana oli life ya eri in danger na ye life ya eri in danger one abu you can see that eri is a medical miscarriage. Nande wako nyora antababa kutuara medical miscarriages. Batema sana konyora abana. Actually batema. Nande na wako ora they go to great extents. Kuligi nyueno muntabaru wali nchiragete. And they spend a lot of money. So you can tell the genuine miscarriage. But ekerera abortion. In fact, because abortion is illegal in Kenya. Nekie kibono uja kwa nyora. E percentage ye ya nene ya abantu bali bagutwara ose bakoba affected by unsafe abortions abange baguku abande banyora side effects
forever.
Because bone bakwenda banyora nyoni kwak ose nyo no munyagitali okubisa bisa
ugoro ko munyagitali ese nja bite go tirira
and it is very easy kubwatu because una nkaga kwanyora maybe mbo isavi ekarendo muri to muntu narakomanya muri stande so akego nande wandu bacha banyora ke na kiavete. Maybe nande because of the suspicion umwana utoko tubutire para.
Aha. Ikina bukira ko bwati.
One yuma eta serikali na beko bwati eche nyore kuna nai. Pakambwatu.
Iyo so, kenyoro na
bwo kubadira. One thing ota banywe miscarriage because through chu umwana iwire kabisa in fact mutu butete. And I don't have an health problem. Kwanyara na agendere ndega si anya mugondo kogenda mukogenda kawaida.
That's nothing
so,
happened.
For the law to differentiate miscarriage and abortion is very easy. Because umaite in Kenya we do not legalize. Nturi kuanchira na kurusi uburito. Wona wanda wa kurusi uburito wa kora kubisi. And most often than not, the results yu kurusi uburito kubisi. Sometimes, onyani kwak, kwanyo real life yu uliore kurusi uburito is at risk. Wono it becomes a police case. So, it, when you follow it up, you're able to tell that even if they say it is a miscarriage, you know what they are
going.
So, the standard of evidence gathering, say abortion, is very easy because by the time I say you charge with abortion, na wego kuira to the experts, and the experts are able to give a report in court. These are doctors who are professionally well trained, and then our would differentiate usemu to kwale nko karusi usene miscarriage yaring. So I think nda tebi aba usiba minto mwana na baswat ekera ba bire murito tiga otuaro burito mbao anyoro mwana
achibweka
nande ntobwate e system in Kenya onyo totage ti umwana uyu umwana uyu naboku muira nyene orphanage kiera ntobwate reproductive laws unachiritia adoption aso umwana kai boirumbale bali bakoligibona abagutora miscarriage
bara
amonyore nande in most cases bono tuaro si ama chikamange nyono umwana uri skure karanyo uri burito umburito taligo serio because orocha bono abanta bange monomona abana bakinyaruka bakurusi burito inkike ko gera bakurusi abandi ba ba bote bintu tokoro castigma bana te bwisa byo ro umwana ataranyo so nyo ni ti customers chitokobe kabuna gusigali na wano pako webuo maya kwenye uru mwana I think they also contribute abana wete karo because human is to error sometimes na wako nyora these situations happen even in incest or rape cases kwenye uru mwana waweire mulito so just estigime hii mbu ya tonye rusi mtoko ligere li single parents mwana chinya roka tuwaru labuna maybe ba abono taisa ini nande kanisa can help us muna usigali nto kunya ko condem abana baitu ba kunyora abana bataragenda you know bataranyoma so that bano kunya lichiko umwana ina bakwira ni school na bagosoma
okay,
the other reason yo kunya ru umwana autaka kurusi uburito maybe akora financially that is stable na ande na whatever nyakundi maybe yo nyana rulengeze maybe it's hit and run.
Yes.
Bono tamiri. Bono wasi nyuna kingo kora.
Narosi yiga ati gantame.
Nye na kingo kora. Ya kundiyo maithera hau tama. Kera.
Abu tingi saindata. Abu kwanza harimu churi ya kwanza harimu.
Kundi wa tema nduwa bangite gindiki. Nduwa bangite higo.
Ose viranga alia watene hivi nga wa. Tali hivyo mwana.
Iko na hali nge wa tema liyo kawono jendi.
Andoro jakara atamire umwana na wakwe bolibona na umuswati na kingokora maybe uchukua ke sabu tumbwati gasi na kingokora ya
sei to tande kite oranga ya igete bono njiti kandu sebole
yebona iba bana bayibori ndutorange umuntu buno yibona nyori ruburito it's good to have accommodate baba free na into to have support karabanyo rumano lito mo support pa ko okoli kwirende ocha ko ba financially stable.
Anjo materi bunegwete ke imato gere kenya kusanga no mungina Regina Boisabi. Regina Boisabi mugerweli chiko mubatania gweli chiko na ringe umune chebina igona betiga kuna chebina ko tutebya ari gusina betiga kura na kura chebina bya abortion bintu bine byo agere tumanya nga aro ekene ke mangana lichiko igoli kanete esenge jonga erwe kana kanete wetera chimbo chae asenge choko gikire bururu engana yo kurusi burito to koirana mungina Regina tege tutura kwa nango ndire to konyoranga nkali se tumna mnekere ikinyo to soso alisa bonega ndire to konyoranga abatata moke ba kurira bana bana babo konyandiro konyoranga mwanondi wensi nebo atrenti no mwanabo ikaseni bintu ne bimiro abana buna bono kurenga nege kurgeto oburi tumnovo oburende asinaro abo dinga oburusi gwe kegusikeria gwe so borobitugotigo ayo stokere no mwancho motegeri ntobe tukunya kwani tubose subscribe tanda ko tukira ko jumbe gasini alafu sisi iko endelea
Segreta, Minto FM Station Rampayemo Rampayemo
Buda, nini stress mazee?
Hachi nikwambi, yani bibi yangu amenikasirikia ati sababu ya kungorota usiku. Ati nafanya asilale.
Hey, mzae, uwezi mwacha wife yako home kama mejam, mtumie kapicha ka love message. Maneno matamu ni sabuni ya roho. Fungua roho man.
Sasa, nitatumaje na phone yangu iwezi tuma picha romantic za flowers hivi hivi. Hata siwezi tuma tu vitu fani fani tumfanye acheke. Haiwezi.
Hey, boss, ujanja iko hapa hivi. Uh-huh. Enda ununue neon kicker from Safari.
Ati neon?
Hey, neon kicker mazee. Mm. Iko na WhatsApp,
acha
camera noma, ah. Alafu chaji yake ina nguvu ya kudumu isitoshe. Mm. Hadi inakuja kwa bei nafuu ya 3499 shillings only.
Wow, buda. Yeah. Teketeke. Yeah. Leo atasikia kungorote yangu ni kama lullaby. Ah.
Wewe pia usibaki nyuma. Nunua simu ya Neon Kicker kutoka Safaricom kwa bei ya shilingi 3499 pekee. Na ufurahie WhatsApp, kamera nzuri na betri yenye nguvu inayodumu. Isitoshe, unapoinunua unapata 100 MB za data bila malipo. Tembelea duka la Safaricom leo.
Je, maumivu ya kichwa na kukosesha amani? Kaluma Strong utuliza maumivu ya kichwa, maumivu ya mwili na hata uondoa joto jingi mwilini. Kaluma Strong ina aspirin kama kiungo. Maumivu ya kizidi, muone daktari.
Ama dia tane kuru kujesika kabla motende. Iwa meyatisha mchataba kabukimai. Hey, kuru watata kura D-Light kamiri. Ni mae tenga, ni mbengo soma vya, eliongi kerechi ndoto chane na amaruru.
Korenta D-Light Kamili Solar Home System, nigego kuwachiwe ya sachin kekegima, cheshiringi emerongo ene kerali tuko ase kakio mwako oyomo. Kumanya mange, toma SMS ya busa, yerieta Kamili, wachase namba, ibere eyemo, isano, 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 yani 21555, na ntugwa kire esimi tugambe nae.
Tome yerieta Kamili, wetora asina ambeji, ibere... Eyemo, isano, isano, isano. Yani, 2-1-5-5-5.
D-Light Solar, okoa pesa, ngara zaidi.
Buda, nini stress mazee?
Hachi nikwambi, yani bibi yangu amenikasirikia ati sababu ya kungorota usiku. Ati nafanya asilale.
Hey, mzae, uwezi mwacha wife yako home kama mejam, mtumie kapicha ka love message. Maneno matamu ni sabuni ya roho. Fungua roho man.
Sasa, nitatumaje na phone yangu iwezi tuma picha romantic za flowers hivi hivi. Hata siwezi tuma tu vitu fani fani tumfanye acheke. Haiwezi.
Hey, boss, ujanja iko hapa hivi. Uh-huh. Enda ununue neon kicker from Safari.
Ati neon?
Hey, neon kicker mazee. Mm. Iko na WhatsApp,
acha
camera noma, ah. Alafu chaji yake ina nguvu ya kudumu isitoshe. Mm. Hadi inakuja kwa bei nafuu ya 3499 shillings only.
Wow, buda. Yeah. Teketeke. Yeah. Leo atasikia kungorote yangu ni kama lullaby. Ah.
Wewe pia usibaki nyuma. Nunua simu ya Neon Kicker kutoka Safaricom kwa bei ya shilingi 3499 pekee. Na ufurahie WhatsApp, kamera nzuri na betri yenye nguvu inayodumu. Isitoshe, unapoinunua unapata 100 MB za data bila malipo. Tembelea duka la Safaricom leo.
It's that time.
Sweetie, should I wear this dress or...
Hey, please hold that thought. It's time to Jessica.
The time when only one thing matters.
So the time has come. Mheshimiwa, mheshimiwa, nisaya Jessica.
Oh, wakati umefika waku Jessica.
Everything else can wait. It's time to Cheza Cash. Register to Cheza Cash today by SMSing the word WIN to 29030 and start playing with a minimum of 49 shillings and 100 shillings for the weekly jackpot. Cheza Cash, winner's choice.
Biyamono sana mwanchi mwategiri yoyen kwenye kusanga na inchi mwantumuli tumo sezi mwanya kundi tusanga tegega nomungina nyoro the prophetess nominated governor hiki nende baba.
Fast lady,
women rep, kina hende baba. Mentele chitaito?
Hende baba na mtating mkia tigiri inido.
Ke, nguwa tigete teaching na hende? Ere kichara?
Ngevi wansi kwe mkia.
Iko ponu tete uchakaro?
Ii.
No chokole baba.
Imbu hati oboraiti.
No chokole. Oboraiti no kutuara. Ok, toko somaro, no kubuka mami na kunyomo soli. Ke. Karibu sana mwanchoma tukirali, iko tusange tunumongi na Regina Boisabi. Regina Boisabi, igaru mwagiriweli chiko, is an advocate of the High Court of Kenya. Habu na otake tibaba na yoswa?
Yeah,
you started the title you want.
Kwa andade chukura bro.
Ochuko koraki?
Law of women.
Of women on what?
And empowerment.
Empowerment.
Yeah.
Ekina yudete kwa somera? Amura. Okay. Umongera Boisabi nigo alingi mune chebina obirika kuna chebina bitabike kuri ndo mungira tutarangenda tambe tutarakwanira iguro konyoranga incestor se kinyoro ndiro konyoranga abayiri bakomera na kimubire banyora abana amanga nayo kuri nde asegasi yawo yobona chebina nkwana chitebina bia abortion usenkero ora inyoro tatebinga kinangira na chitimo akafrani kero kyo kyalinge gwasi gwasi na lilinga ngi alingega toresera ngo tage kae moiga tura manya iguru yiki na kiri kotini busi wawo
okay tiganja kya mangana incest aba usiba mtu nande ni maite una una seita ali mbale bana rete tabie yo kora anja ga kimutike ko saria bana bara bairi baino sometimes ukanya ne kazi ni ga saine no yonde usano muntu be clan yao uzo kwanya na no muntu mone kabisa
muntu nyumba
iyo muntu nyumba
ije ne nyaruga yaje
yebon aki batige batige kabisa na ndibona ikero yabire maybe they have any keep a secret in the family lakini mbarusi umanuri kerbone se sheria buna na batebiri muna tu arodri ya
that's 26 under that
umanuri ikero yabire senda na bwate fetal rate yani life yego cha kati conception wono uri taligento kwa sayo bara arusi na ene mistake yabire na incest tiga maybe they look for mechanisms who keep that secret in the family tiga umana aiboru nando umano ina bara so cha kwa banya kundi so boy sabi so
bama
ose
you never know
ose nyaracha mwajona mwajona kima ukongi
ah ya mbako ah nyorosa are mbako ah nyorosa mbako
kare gente que nyo esa utisori mbateo umano nyoto kire kitiga rende
tiga
kiave so that is the message I would do ndate bia boxiba minto ende bona kereto go jamanga na ya ibina na akolire ibina na akolete ibinge bia abortion akini nche no mo kristo na ande saurindo mo catholic kanisa na tele go taka abortion pi nyewe bona contraceptive za ba catholic ye twanga
na ro chebia kahani ba tanga no
ntwe to ko to ta ke to ta ete abana ba to ke kera bana abana
na bo go mo mo ta
esinya sa ena na sa ena ma ethink ya ko wono inche karona alinge e magistrate ebi nabi abortion ebi inge sana mwono mwono nechi nyaruka e karaba abu atiru ocha wamo na chireki na kabisa na ando kwanyarui babu ata evidence bara akoretele nywene besi nyichira amanyi nywene
chiangabe asipa akorete
te plus ya doctors korra pine abortion akini inche tima itese na mabera mbu ata amange ena ala kwa raba ono numosiba tura mukonya mono
tura konya
maybe uyu no muntu tagete atuare counseling na guidance ya kanisa na maybe probation department bamukwanere a realize na
mistake
na kwa hiyo mono litari usirire nande etuaje tuto kanyara na psychologically muntu kwalire urusirio bolito na makuburusi at that point at the spur of the moment akini komu affect kere for the rest of the
yeah, life. Yeah, it's a
kiamu chana zomu wangu. Kere psychologically. Iko mwono inu muroiri. That was my point
already of that's view. A victim.
So for me, I used to avoid very much kubasipa. Actually, I was an advocate that abuna wantoto kwenye ito kubeka under probation department.
Kwa semi
wangu. Banya kwe u counseling na guidance. Paka baike babu ene psychologically. Na ande maybe they spread the message. Kuna. It is not something to do back in the communities. Awa rende richi kwe liwaka ya babuna. Umoto kwa tira abortion. Osibu miyake menge sana and which I also support because one we are endangering abana ababake through the illegal abortions of this unwanted pregnancies maybe it's a time as a society to wane the wajaka wa address kwa hivyo nakole hivyo nabia abortion but me as a magistrate with my discretion I used to like kubabeka under probation. Tinsibe ti muntu wa abortion. Kero muntu wa abortion, akombera unu muntu u drugs.
Utakete obo kwenye.
Utakete airu rehabilitation apu ene. Kero wano mosiba wanyo buwate bangi ya yale kunyu emesa kote veri isato. Ika nagwa soka nalia kwa
nalia kwa nalia.
Nane uche karale mali stili na bakunye. Wano turamu kwenye. So for me, I feel and I advocate that if the criminal justice system could also, as much as we want to penalize kurusiwolito, but we need to look at the root causes.
Mm-hmm.
What is this keokaramanthavatuara unwanted pregnancies? Mm-hmm. To deal with those root causes. When we come and find our fellow sisters, va kolire abortion.
Mm-hmm.
As much as we criminalize it, but to have a sentence or say penalty, eko bakonya.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because liba gato kwa siba, kema no siba 14 years. Yes, I'll not lose it to you, Burito. First,
I'll
get you okay, and kangu and aga alivo nanyo libi wagogiri
ziamu wa
kabisa wano vya ngorokia manganama vya na vya hei wanchita nobo ulitobuoka
ay toka lichichara
ay wano vya na wako letha kwanyo alaba koro kiri ya mangana
ama kumi
nande wana at the end of the day eka nungu chakurwe chera imi akaya ya chire
ya
chira nande wano nyitizo na legal abortion kwanyo reka nda idha wana kwanyo rumu wana na chire buwane tini kanyo arabuana na nikenti kiku maene taktoke kwane usigalia basu batia mangeta tali kanyo arabuana aba ntoko tebi mogaka ntoko tebi musacho itose ntumanye tinti tuwe
kabuna
tuwa chita asegete ekabaiga wana wanya retu kuligi umwana mwana tali kutoka and we are seeing a lot of childless marriages
couples.
And these are some of the consequences nande wana abana bakuyu kwenye rumwano nde ero chire nyakitali uiburu mwano mwano ibiru. So nche, I would advocate that as a government, the criminal justice system, we can thoroughly the root causes of unwanted pregnancies. To manyako resolve abortion issues around the root causes. Because when we sort the root causes, we'll be able
Kukoro mchando ibuwezi.
I think so. Yeah.
Mwanjo matagirali karato wakirange simi 071-546-992-507-3570-724-7
Wakire mozeno mwegereri oiwe uri chiko.
Wakire biendo.
Kuruma wagune rika na mangira.
Mhm.
Ono nje na rekomo bodi visuali ya nali yenge sana.
Bodi tata.
Ira toka na abantu bara ba bakoro kwi bago.
Mhm.
Kandida ya kandida nse sana.
Mhm.
Ya umeiro mungi na kosenga ntira reko kinga cha ere cha mara ko baiga.
Mhm.
Kumbe no mungu no yinta ya arare nge ko chiko pavo mulito. Omanya ko ruororo rendo motale ile bono ya veile patimba ya rende ubolito u akire bwa veile ko. Na kibono gokora iwo kore mereria nyoro umwana uyo asikabete bako gose na kyogo so ko ruzi.
Okay. Bemono sana. Minto FM, hello. Hello Minto. Okay, I think you got calling a dog in your room, but then the watch a bar abruptly to make you say that. Miss Carrie, you go say, Boy Kennedy, a mutang and Gabodia in a case. I think it's a scenario in a rip, someone who have a rip scenario. Nga, Evono, Musubati, Kuru, but most had one over to watch it over to Okurus. You were singing Chomoga come, I think about no, I'm Manjinga and Tayoma. Karibu.
Okay. Ilkana biyamono. Kwa bobori riswali ligia sana kera. Enga ke nyinge okonyoro abasubati. Ebi wagena bibu tubu atasana kero nyoye ke bage kera gi achire nyomba squeeze ba chenchire style. Iba aba kuiba muna bata yedu kuiba kwanya abana bagwatira.
Ocha bakora ikonya
kwa. Eh bana bona kwanyora. By the way, ebi riswali kwa bobori these cases they are on the rise. Repeye ikuruse. Tags, was a gangsters, was a man, Taba Bebaran, your room was what. And then I thought, I'm not a city, Chicolia, Kenya, Kurusiborto, te Takiri. And I want to quany or a international law and practice since Chirichesco, Barabum, Baro, Seti, Sharia, Esse, among an incest, rape, Nayabon, or Quanire, Nabo, Omontawa, the right, Akogenda. Ave arusi burito.
Mm-hmm.
Akini Kenya kero ya veire mtu sheria yaito under Article 43 and Article 26, kwa nani right to reproductive health, eko chiko kwa emergency treatment.
Eriya bwanga
bono, onya aliko genda, asumu nyagitari ya qualified doctor. Omotevi mniwa, ombia kola tega na vika kola higa. I will attend medically, actually from very many angles.
Uh-huh.
In case nonyo rubulito nkoko wabali gendo yukuruko sen posti na oseninki, ili yogondriba manyete, within the period wa chile nyagitari, na wabara hako rubulito volimbo chiko, kova. Because bono abu noe constitutional series chiko ligota yabanda Article 26, emergency treatment. Then there's the issue of HIV. Na boko nyora nande ba kwera malio gande go stop in case
mkwabe
te exposed kukole kwerende. Lakini mwondo uja kubeka mwano uli aike 9 months, 8 months mwama ya kubo kwaza yone na abete raped.
Na abete raped.
Wono tiga murusi. Wono abu kwa sali ririchiko. Abu wono teko. Batima ito selikana to iwa nanire. Akini rende wono ese rape. Even to be if you go to properly and if you go endanger your life in one way or the other, the broad interpretation ya sheria yaitu under the Article 26 and Article 43 na wako rauna, it is allowed. And the government is supposed actually to facilitate that they take care of that situation immediately. Yeah, but you cannot go sit at home and then one day wake up and say it was a rape, so now I want to abort. That is
really. I sing in Cholo Chebiro Munanoro. To my tickets in over three body. Intending to go world, ya, omovoded. Sing in Chaman in
a Imbuade a question.
A question.
A Tiavan
ask.
Can I
ask?
A Cunyari canary. Jiggening into narrow lead. A Sabas Batian and never saw get. Batian your room when in Yeruka. Your room when in Yeruka. Your room when in Yeruka. Naende kwa nyoro bwibwatira niri
mumura kuriya
mugako mate buno konyoro mwane nyaruka naende ga buno konyore nyaruka kwata shinyu mushibatu yo kwa nyora ngobo iri na biku nyareka rali anyoro mwana kegi maiga angente kusaru shobo tobulya abwaro jiko ngirigo kwana kujasiri shaja muneri
mungina mokonye kwa mungiro mira
yes.
Even in the back of the correct, you
know. We have one. Gosaka, I want to. Oh, my dear. Even the walk I know my nephew. Abacalena, Corolla, even a sito gaji. Ababaco, Yabamura. You remind the one of Momurumus, what in your side of Kowang. Nababaka, and you're drinking, you're not Nikomi. I'm wearing your side, and I'll reach you more.
Oh,
in two of the younger generation. Una wakwa ne problem inero inda tebe kakia wa usipa minto tia guita habana na tia guita habana chinyaruka na monyora kia rawa nchisika nchirina wajigo cha chiaoroki usenu murobo waleti usenu
mbati
na monyora una ninyaruka na nuyu ikumi kimora anche tia guita habana chinyaruka eseki first guita habana goes against the richiko. Secondly, abana once be under the constitution, you know you obeying in the bono just this minute at conception, or you will recognize in Kenya, you know you know mwana what the rights chae, na ando wene the kutuari right to life. But also thirdly, ekaroto kurusi abana chinyaruka. We are also wasting. We don't know. Squeeze ekarogoli ya society, yane chinyaruka chito kurusi.
Squeeze
na chijuo cha chako wanya usichate na ninyone kiguru. And we have seen many examples of women and their capability. So that's what I can say. Uh-huh. So that culture, they contribute to into as a community wakora an illegality. Omonto na robo le tiguro ya miscarriage. And I think bono, you can start looking at it at individual or specific circumstances. Because bono
onye na rusi kiteon
onye na rusi riobolito nanu mwanchio nole Onye kingo tagete na mimi na gota ibi miscarriage. Osonye tingo tagete na wango tagete miscarriage. Akina na boko restoration ye wewe ke. Never miscarriage osena ki. Aba it's very hard kumanya. Eka ro monta miscarriage. Akini most women. Eka brama itaba basuwa basuwa ba vera ba chanzo.
Ma ete inta ya dugu.
Ndoko miscarriage.
Na wango monta gota ibi miscarriage. Abu ata buri.
Kume getting gelling.
Because na wango nyara wana wawa ke sometimes yoko nyara wana nini. I'm a denive coru. Gago, the Vimuritan. Well, Navarra, quite a miscarriage. A career, you know, to fail. So I think it is for the person, collegial in the individual circumstances in a career. But if it's within a marriage, I know that many women go to Cabaravan. So sometimes you have genuine miscarriages within a marriage. But sometimes when it is just relationships, it's a little to do with adolescents, or servants, or teenagers. So it's possible for somebody to carry out an illegal abortion, and then they say...
By the way, mutinyo yoni kubaya. Ntango chiba ya sachiri wisato. Emani hacha kukuchandika hapo, yari kichiri wisato nangangwa. Chibi kibere, hana hacha kirestari kite mbumbire. Ntango chiri wisano, emani hatuma chiri wisano. Kumbe... Emo isi kini kaka kuri ebe sabi kire credit.
Nari reke
Ana rense ya we.
Umo gina asengi njwe chinsa no jinga chinsa cha chiri nubo chinsa cheto nubo changa na igo. Enga na ye mota yo tokuwa nilinga. Enge nchunira wa iboli tokuweka preshe nyingi sana sa abana tinyaruka. Baka wano baka kodra kutuwa kire ngele iki. Asita kikando jinga chinsa cha chiri.
Ewa na. Omo eri pi. Unatua igule rende. Tiga tu. Turenda abana weta chinyaruka. Omo ntonya tara agenda buwaye. Please, as a community, I will see you. Minto, tia kunya kumuboli. Okay.
Tio taransa okay.
Kwa gotire, ndi yu uja kusoka. Kita abantu bao chieji metimbu.
Wata wana ba kini ya wana.
Nandi ya kubaruka maraya, tia kubaruka.
Amalieta tesen.
Amalieta magete yevono. Kiara na ande preshe, togo takabono umwana inyaruka. Tachikonyo uru umwana pako, uchire uwe. Talibonsi ba kusoka. Na ande wano. Ege ntoke uchakia wawo uchakonyo reka rabe ili mulito eto kumotoma za community otu are viranga libe kwa ndokurushu bolito boli because wana eto bugate stigma una nakiku wacha kwanyo uru mwana kule seino mwana mwana haba iboli na buwa kwanyo rabe kwa pressure nyinge sana kwa ngairu bosoka
tura somo
kule tura asoka nakibono kwanyo uru mwana
haba iboli bande
hivono ayo saba iboli kwanyo rande bago tanya kundita isa ini Mutuolito konyomo. One of Konyora sometimes even they contribute to that situation.
Among Yoros, I hope you are writing notes. Even having to talk about Kani Motiga Okora.
Nedinaroka Najocho? Be careful.
Azeki.
A man young animal. Tava Nagashi Yan and Muga, whatever I have,
rabble. I don't like
you come one of Minonga Pepsi. Pepsi, they're Pepsi, and that drop a chinga.
Wano mai te drama nyano yo mino kaucho manya bano bibili anywele
ukolo kajo kama ke baby
okay mongina regina tikate ko drama ndo chinga singi chwebiro kole ndembi ya muno sana so kunyoro saita I am looking forward for another day rabako wacha saita na kutosemia asingi chobo semi bwate ni kubule boygoro kegima kole ndena singi chwe chinsa tike tora kwani abantu nsali nka yake komu barutiro ko bako mna yesa kole tega abantu bakagunse emegati gacha
Tiyangu ni tata kuruku Filippo Yaro na kwande hawa hili wana wonsipi wawo Ludovico Ratemo, my cousins, my aunties na wakwandi nga motore nyasaye oyu.
Mbuya mwono sana. Wanchomo tekele nyoro, kwa igura mangana I hope you have taken notes na ade kwa hili.
Uyika mambia, ndole nji, ndole tingija.
Mambia rugu ikoche, nko menchunga nora.
Mwana
ngara tori. Otaje
tori. Mwana tori.
Torole.
Torole mwana.
Utaandika barua.
Kuki gashi, kuki gashi.
Akima. Na meni renzema.
Na meni zambaraba.
Mwana Regina inereze kimbo wata agiriritu kumambia.
Pole.
Kole ndemu anchomo tekiritu wako kiriko sanga na ikuruchinze kumine mocha. Mwana mwambia nocho mitorianga. Umefika studio. Mwana nyoro. Ndongira ito waka kwa uchinyomba. Na kitu ngu kwanira. I hope nga a box and jigger to Yomba.
And I did to another and to burn a deep rat
to
a good
evening. To
believe
yourself, you have a no good. A young oak may wish you to a little bit. Cheer, then, oh, and then, oh, to you. We can eat the good anchor when someone take it to a chinga chinga, yes, I owe you.